increase ERS deployment to overtake mode. Is now enabled. Will be available to use when you are within 1 second of the car ahead in the DRS zone. Top 10. approaching the pit window, you'll be on the ultrasofts. Front is 10.0 seconds. Expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. One of the Renaults just ahead of you. Stop to go, one stop left in this strategy. Charge is high. Let's increase ERS deployment to up the pace. is 4.8 seconds. You've been awarded a time penalty for that last incident. Gap to car in front is 1.9 seconds. The gap to the car ahead is 2.5 seconds. Front is 2.3 seconds. Super softs. Push. ERS to overtake. seconds. Now, we're boxing this lap. Box this lap, keep an eye on your distance to the speed limit line as you approach, and make sure you don't speed. Is 31.3 seconds. Thank you. last stop, no more scheduled pit stops. Shifting up the gears a little sooner, this should help us save some fuel. Head is 6.4 seconds. Gap to the car in front is 3.5 seconds. team wanted to shift up through the gears earlier. They think it'll save fuel. You might want to consider switching to a lower fuel mix. You may not finish on the current settings. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. Is 3.9 seconds. Laps of fuel remaining. It should be a few laps at least before you start feeling too many tyre issues. They seem in good condition for the time being. Laps of fuel remaining. Reduce the ERS deployment, please. We need to charge the battery. than a lap of fuel now. The tank is empty.
Distortion had one more penalty than me, so that pass mattered. I had 6 seconds. He had 9, I think.
Nice extra point for you, Tron, in the end.
Nice win. You didn't have more than 10 seconds in penalties, did you?
No, I had 3 seconds. Did you have any?
I got a 3, yeah. That's what I also decided.
I had a 6, so I had no idea who's coming 8th or 9th there.
How many places did you lose at the end? Yeah.
I finished 8th. I'm not sure if the final position will say that, but I finished 8th on the track, but there might be penalties to be applied.
You're 8th. Is it chaos? Yeah,
I had 6 seconds of penalties.
Yeah, the guy behind you also, Distortion, had 6 seconds. So.
Well, great race. Is Distortion in the chat here?
Yes, he is.
That was an awesome race, man. That was
Everyone had penalties.
All the way through that whole... race, like we were on pace with each other. That was really fun. How are your tires at the end? I pitted 2 laps later, so I had, I think, a bit more tire life to lunge at you at the end. I can't hear you. You might be muted or something.
I was muted. Didn't even realize that.
Well, hey, that's why we catch these things.
Good race, man. Great fucking race.
That was absolutely an amazing race. Like, good passes all around. Both of us made some mistakes. Both of us had a couple of spins and goof-ups, but our paces were really close.
Sure.
I'm looking forward to racing you in future races, dude. It's really awesome to have someone
absolutely.
On my pace. Previously, see, there's someone who's, like, way slower or someone who's way faster, so having someone else to fight with among the backmarkers is awesome.
What's your name on Steam? Let me add you here.
Sure, yeah, it's, just Chaos, or you can add me through here. I think you can, yeah, just add me through here.
Oh, can I? I'm a noob at this, dude.
Yeah, I'm viewing your profile. There we go.
Oh, hell yeah, dude. I didn't even think you'd do that. That's how new I am to this.
Alright. That was
cheers,
really
brother.
Yeah, hey, absolutely.
At least you finished, man, for your first race. It's very good.
Yeah, and honestly, like, you were holding... If you hadn't had that extra penalty, I wouldn't have pulled far enough ahead of you in that last
Dude,
pass.
That penalty was killer, man. Oh.
I had two as well, so we were totally even on penalties, so it was all on track.
Yeah, man. Dude, we were battling out there. That was my first race, and all I wanted to do was finish, but I was also trying to race you, so it was a nice little... It was a nice balance.
Yeah, absolutely. That was a load of fun.
What do we have next week?
Oh my god, I think I just realized...
Montreal!
Yeah, Montreal.
Guys, I think I had my face cam on for the entire race instead of the track cam. I had the fucking face cam on. Should I even upload that to YouTube?
Oh, it'll be no P3. Face.
Yeah, I mean, you're some points.
Yeah, you passed Gigi with the penalty.